I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave to us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the floor. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told the story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. Then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you much love and happiness. And I couldn't wait to wear it. Her mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors my mama made for me, made only from the rags, and I wore it so proudly. Although we had not much money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me, so with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the stories mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors were worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor on me if they choose to be. Now I know we have no money, but I'm as rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me.